as this year wraps up and we enter into our new year, I'd like to invite everyone here to a new challenge that we're running. And inshallah, for the next 30 days in the month of January, the goal is that we sacrifice some of what we have. You know, if we're going to have a meal, enjoy the meal. But when it comes to desserts, rather than picking up the menu and ordering your $8, $9, $5, $3, you know, apple pie, ice cream, dessert, cake, whatever cheesecake you're going to do, hold back and take that money and put it aside, write it down somewhere. That this is the amount that today I sacrificed from my dessert. And it may be small for you, but at the end of the month, those numbers will add up, and inshallah, then we can use that for the ICNA food pantry to deliver real food, not just dessert. Substance food that will bring nutrition and health to people who need that. I encourage you all to join it, inshallah. I myself intend to be a part of this, and I encourage every one of us to join and be a part of it. And through our actions, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, bi-idhnillah, will reward us first and foremost, and we may be a source and beacon of good in our community.